I started when I was 10 years old, shot my first roll of film, and I knew that right then and there I was going to do that for the rest of my life. And I think I took photography class in seventh grade. I knew I was going to do this, and I never looked back. I just did it because I did it for multiple reasons. One, because it was fun. Two, because I liked girls, and girls like getting their picture taken. I started shooting models when I was 12 years old. And I was all like, hey, girls in bikinis, you know? And then I started shooting concerts when I was 16, and I thought, this is really cool and a lot of fun. So I did that, that's how I kind of started. Well, my first concert I shot was December of 76, and I shot Stanley Clarke at the Berklee Community Theater during the School Days tour. The part that's really weird is that after, you know, I'm getting older and looking back, and I'm working on this project, I had to look back, because I don't really like to look back, but I had to. And it's the weird thing is you just start seeing these great moments that I've had, and these great relationships, and the great people that you meet along the way. And for me, it's like I always tell people, like, I have these amazing stories, and I got photos to prove it. Like, I could tell you about hanging out and shooting Michael Hutchins, and the great day that I had, and then I got these great pictures to remember it by. My favorite for years was I'd say Iggy Pop, but I really enjoyed documenting Jane's Addiction for 2 years. Whenever I could go see their show, I would go and shoot everything that I could. The hardest one was, it's over there, Nick Cave. He wasn't hard, it was just Nick was like really grumpy. And I was like, come on Nick, smile, let's have some fun. And he didn't want to have fun. No, everything is for sale. We're trying to raise money for the Sweet Relief Musicians Fund. My goal is I would love to sell everything so that we can raise a lot of money for Sweet Relief. That would be the best. If my favorite, that's so hard. But right, but I've said it since yesterday. My favorite right now is the Ice-T one, because that's so Ice-T. If I said to you, you didn't know Ice-T was, and I said, this is Ice-T. By looking at that picture, you'd go, dude, he's OG. Like, that's so gangsta. I have a wish list on my website of who I'd like. Like, I'd love to shoot Lady Gaga. I'd love to shoot Chuck D. We were talking about Chuck D a little while ago, because I want to shoot some of the legends. You know, I like shooting the classic. Like, I would love to shoot Dr. Dre. Like, I would give my right arm to shoot Dr. Dre. We're going to try to do 6 cities around the world in the next 2 years. I want to do, like, London and New York and Sydney and Tokyo and anywhere we'll go, that'll take us. Cufaro Photo is my handle for Instagram and Twitter, CufaroPhoto. And my website is cufarophoto.com, or cufarohits.com is for this project. I'm Chris Cufaro, and you've just been buzzed.